Atreus was chasing it to help. You know the lad.
Hmm? Atreus, where are you?
Well, we found the bear, or he found us.
Atreus!
What?
First, focus. Heal.
What happened?
You do not remember.
I buried Fenrir. And then I'm not sure. I was so sad. And then I was angry. And scared. I remember running. There was a bear charging, and I charged back. That had to be a dream.
Your emotions, they transformed you.
I didn't know I could do that.
You did not do anything. They overcame you. That is why we must not abandon your training. We do not know the reach of your abilities. And they will be dangerous without discipline to control them.
You've already taught me discipline. I need more than that. I need answers. Answers you don't have.
Answers only your mother had. Answers she withheld.
What if there was someone who could help us? Someone that could give us answers about the Giants and who Loki's supposed to be?
Atreus!
Wouldn't it help to understand what I'm becoming?
Atreus! Listen to me. I might have killed you. Until you learn control, we will take no unnecessary risks.
Inaction is also a risk. You taught me that. Stop thinking like a father for a moment and start thinking like a general.
No! Yourself.